Hello and welcome to another stream. So today we're playing Jujutsu Kaisen. The story mode, but like you first. I think a 50. A 40 is good. We're playing the story mode.
Looks like you can pick a chapter.
Okay, so.
Looks like you can pick a chapter.
Okay.
Select the chapter. Now, which mission should we go on? Let's head out.
Become the song lesser.
Is this good? Let's win.
We're playing the story. That's it. By the way, I don't have a camera right now because the light on my background is very bad. So that's why. And this will be a series on the YouTube channel.
If only I hadn't picked up that finger back then. If only I hadn't eaten it.
You're a strong kid, so try to help others.
So, I don't have played the story, I don't know, I have watched the series.
Sorry for the wait, Yuji!
Huh? I have seen the series, in the season 2 last, about the 5-6 last episodes.
It's just...
that. I don't know the game, how the story plays.
I couldn't save anybody. Worse, I nearly got Fushiguro killed. Make me strong. Make me into the strongest.
I like your enthusiasm. Let's get on with your special training.
And later today we're going to have a longer stream. CSGO. I don't know the game. I played a little bit. So we're going to have this. That I don't know if we're going to stream that on the YouTube, but possible to be uploaded on the YouTube in the next weeks.
Yeah.
Okay, so
let's get on with your special training.
I think we learn them.
This is an honor. First, why don't you make your way over to me? That's the way. That's the way. Good. Very good. You move well. Next, try to land an attack on me.
Blame me if you get hurt.
Who got a head start? Not too shabby. Oh, good. Very good.
Blast away.
Not too shabby.
To the head.
Good. Very good.
Who got
blast away?
There.
Not too shabby. You're already head and shoulders above most when it comes to close combat. Try imbuing cursed energy into your martial arts and hitting me.
I already know how to do that.
Then give it a try. Not that I think you can't. That punch had zero cursed energy. Last but not least, I'll teach you how to control your cursed energy.
Drain the cursed energy, can't exercise the curse. When the cursed energy comes from the head, basic breath damage, then damage enemies. R1, R2. Increase the field. Cursed energy, then go with the other cursed. Okay.
Good. Very good.
Bitte Dutch, fuck them, check on us.
How do you like good. That? Very good! Whoa, pretty tough! I guess you're the type that learns by doing, huh? Come at me then, no holding back.
Que tenemos que gastar 3 y después de energía. Las cosas que nos abren los ojos. Okay, so I have points. Next.
Against that special grade, I got it to work somehow.
Because it requires negative emotions. In the fight that you're recalling, you are probably brimming with fear and with anger. All students are trained to produce cursed energy using even the faintest sparks of emotion. And they are training ways to avoid wasting their cursed energy when their emotions are flaring up as well.
Got some work to do before I can face them. Now, which mission? Let's head out! Is this good? Let's win!
The badass. Special page just so says a good job. And the door is his custom custody and from him of two centers. A few days before, the secret execution was destroyed. entered by the spirit of us. Okay.
Curse defeat a curse! Cannot defeat me! That's your idea of a pet bot? At this rate, we're both gonna die! If I quit now,
can't bring it
I'll
out
be
yet.
Having this nightmare for weeks! Besides...
Okay.
I just need to have my own cursed energy, don't I? Don't do it!
Give it back.
Hey, wait. How are you doing that?
Well, it's my body.
Stay right where you are. You're no longer human.
Huh?
Jujutsu regulation. Uji Itadori. By law, I will now exorcise you as a curse!
Wait.
Now, which mission should we go on? It shows the strength of different relationships. Let's head out! Is this good?
I'll show you what the pinnacle looks like. Can you swap with Sukuna at will?
Sukuna?
Yeah, the curse you ate.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I can do that.
Okay, give us 10 seconds and change right back into yourself.
Yeah, but...
Nah, don't worry. I'm way too strong. I think I'll show off a little.
I'm about to kill you just for the hell of it.
Truth is, I haven't even begun to fight.
You sorcerers are always such a pain in the ass in any year.
7, 8, 9, 10. What did you do?
Come on, Sukuna.
Any idea what this is?
You're out. You're not finished.
Don't push it. This is my cursed energy.
Gosh. That's interesting.
I told you, didn't I? I'm the strongest. Naturally.
gotta go.
Oh, about that. So you really can control that guy.
He's kind of annoying, though, to tell the truth. And I keep hearing his voice.
It's a miracle that's all he's doing to you.
What did you do?
I just knocked him out. If he isn't possessed by Sukuna when he wakes up, then he might have potential as a vessel. Now, I have a question for you. What do you think we should do with him?
Well, even if he is a vessel, Jujutsu regulations demand Itadori be executed. However, I don't want him to die.
A request from a precious student? Leave it to me. But the end result is still your execution.
Huh? Your recap doesn't match with the current events.
As you progress through the case, Code's character's lock on the resistance translation will evolve. You will place check on the chart from the time to time. Okay.
Which mission should we go on? Let's head out!
You still have to die, but I got your sentence suspended. I'll just explain from the top. This is the same kind of thing as the cursed object you ate. There are 20 of these in total. We possess 6 of them. We can't destroy them. The curse is that powerful. That's where you come in. When you die, the Sukuna inside you will die as well. So here's what I propose to them. Since they've already decided to execute you, why not wait until after you've absorbed all of Sukuna to do it? So now, you have 2 options before you. You can die, here and now, or gather all the parts of Sukuna, absorb them, and then die.
You're a strong kid, so try to help others. When you die, you should be surrounded by people.
Who passed away?
My grandpa, although he was more like a father to me.
I see. Sorry it had to happen at a time like this. So, have you decided what you want to do?
Are casualties like these from curses pretty common?
This one was a rather exceptional case. But in terms of damage, it happens all the time.
All the parts of Sukuna were gone. Would it really help? Would there be fewer people getting harmed by curses?
Yes, of course.
So have you got that finger?
Here.
Looking at it again here in broad daylight, it's pretty disgusting.
Okay, that's the second one. 1/10 of the whole. I wonder what's going to happen.
So gross. I mean, it's so gross, it's funny.
There. It's not just a physical tolerance that he has. He can fight off Sukuna's attempts to take over. We haven't seen someone with talent like this in 1,000 years.
What's wrong?
No? Nothing at all. I take it this means you've made up your mind?
chosen your fate?
Not at all. I still don't understand why I have to be executed. I know I can't just do nothing. Paul, that last request of yours is going to be a pain in the ass. I'll eat every part of soup, and after that, I don't care. As far as how I'm going to die, I've already decided.
My guy. I love finding guys like you. A fun time in hell awaits.
Now, which mission? Let's head out!
I don't know how many episodes are there. In this.
Anyway, you're about to have an interview with the principal. Screw this up and he can turn you down for admission, just like that.
What's this? So you're not the boss? Any hierarchy other than strength is worthless. I do owe you a big favor, though. Once I make this punk's body my own, you'll be the first one to kill.
It's my honor to be targeted by Sukuna himself.
This guy is really that famous?
Ryomen Sukuna is an imaginary fierce god with four arms and two faces. In the golden age of Jujutsu, sorcerers gathered all their might to challenge him and failed. Without a doubt, he is the king of curses.
You're late, Satoru.
Principal Masamichi Yaga.
Yuji Itadori! This is an honor!
What are you here for?
An interview?
But why Jujutsu High?
To learn Jujutsu?
I mean beyond that. What do you hope to find once you've studied curses and learned the art of exercising them?
It was my grandfather's dying request of me. I just want to save who I can.
Dying wish? You're saying you'll fight curses just because someone else told you to do that? Insufficient.
It's not a doll. It's alive!
In a way. They're corpses. Dolls that I've infused with my curse. A person's true nature reveals itself during the crisis. I'll keep attacking you until I get an acceptable answer.
Look, man, it wasn't just someone else. It was my grandfather's dying request!
Family is still just someone else. A Jujutsu sorcerer constantly faces death. And not just their own death. Sometimes you must ignore the victims and rend the flesh from those who the curse has murdered. It's an unpleasant job. You do this because someone else told you to? Don't make me laugh!
Oh, screw you!
Are you going to blame your poor grandfather when you get killed by a curse, too? It's not easy to imagine how you feel on the verge of death. However, I can say one thing for certain. At the rate you're going, you might end up cursing your beloved grandfather for his dying wish. Jujutsu sorcerers never die without regret. So I'll ask you just once more. Why have you come here to Jujutsu High?
As a kid, I was always better than most in sports and in fights. But never once did I think, this is something only I can do. Never. Consuming Sukuna is something only I can do. So even if I could escape my death sentence and run away from this responsibility, then someday I'd be eating food, taking a bath, or reading manga. And the moment I stopped to think, I'd go, oh, I bet that right now somewhere out there, someone is dying because of Sukuna. But that doesn't concern me.
True.
It's certainly not my fault. You expect me to tell myself that? Well, I refuse to do that. I don't know how I'll feel when I'm dying, but I won't regret the way I lived.
Satoru, show him to his door. You're admitted. Welcome to Jujutsu High.
Wait, that was not fight nothing?
You know, there's no real reason for you to go fight at all. Fushiguro and I could retrieve Sukuna's fingers.
I said I'd do it, and I will!
Yeah, but you wouldn't have refused to fight. I already knew that.
Huh? That was a test?
If the fingers were that easy to find, don't you think we'd have collected them already? The Sukuna within you will try to regain his power, and that will lead us to the fingers. You're both vessel and locator. We won't get very far without you.
You're next door.
Hey, Fushiguro! Wow, you look all better now.
And together, we're heading out tomorrow! We're going to go pick up the third and final first year.
Mission should we go? Let's head out. Is this good? Let's win.
Curse of Cell, episode 5.
So why are we meeting up here at Harajuku?
Because that's what she asked for.
Wait. The one we have to go and talk to? This is real embarrassing.
Yeah, so are you.
Hey, we're over here! Right. I'd like you to meet
Nobara Kugisaki. You should be honored, boy. I'm the group's girl.
Don't push yourself. You're still recovering, you know? The one we're testing this time around is Nobara.
What a pain in my ass. I come all the way to Tokyo and I still have to deal with dumb curses. Let's save some time. You and I should split up.
Hold on a minute. Let's take this seriously. Curses are dangerous, you know?
I don't want to hear it from someone who last week was a clueless normie! Now get moving!
You're an out-of-control roller coaster of emotions today!
I don't remember this from this series. Maybe if I can use my best energy, it's a good one.
Put on a head start! Got it! Going out in front!
Leave it with
wide open shot! I'm not letting you yet! Piece of cake!
I still can't understand how the relationships works.
Have I got moves or what?
That Yuji. Some screws are loose. He's fearless. These things take the form of terrifying creatures and try to kill him. Yet, the guy has no hesitation at all. By now, you've seen plenty of Jujutsu sorcerers. Some talented. And you've seen them give up because they couldn't conquer their fear or disgust, right? So today is about seeing if she's crazy enough for this.
Now, which mission should we go on? Let's head out! Is this good?
So I'm going to play as...
I'll finish this in no time.
Kugisaki or was Yuji? I don't know. I think that's Kugisaki.
Hey, what up, Curse? Yeah, you, mannequin in the center. You actually think you're hidden there? Fine then. I'll do this from here.
As we know, curses are born from human minds. So their strength and numbers grow in proportion to the population. Tokyo curses are on a different level than those in the countryside.
You know, you might want to pull those out. Or my cursed energy will flow into you. Nailed it. Hey. It's all right now. Come on out. I'll call Itadori.
Wait!
I took him hostage. This curse has intelligence? Damn it! This curse isn't even all that strong. Grade 4. But it's aware of that. That's why it chose to take a hostage. Calm yourself down. If I die, the boy dies too. If he dies, I won't die. Logically speaking, it's better if at least I survive. I mean, right? I'm unarmed now. Let the boy go. I wish I could have seen her one last time.
What? I missed? You okay, bud?
Nice one! Now I can really let loose on it! How's that pretty face of yours?
Can command Alex to open the button by using position. No, I'm not. I'm doing the balance one. So, any question is to know what I need for.
Okay.
Okay.
Kind of food.
Oh, good. All right, she's crazy.
This is why I told you. I said it's dangerous to go alone, and you need to take it seriously.
Except you never said it was dangerous to go alone.
Wait, I didn't? You know, you asked me a ton of questions, but I've got one for you. Like, why did you come here to Jujutsu High?
Because the countryside sucked, and I always wanted to live in Tokyo.
Risk your life just to live in the city?
I would, since it means being true to myself. So as far as that goes, I'm grateful to you too. If you hadn't been here, and he or I had been killed, the future wouldn't be so bright. So, thanks.
Well, I guess we've all got our own reasons for being here.
Drop it! I've given you my thanks already. We're even now.
What is wrong with her?
Hey there! We made sure the kid got home. Now, how about we grab some food?
A juicy steak!
Sushi!
Huh? Fushiguro, what's the matter?
Nothing.
He's pouting because he didn't get to fight.
Poor little baby.
I know who died.
Now, which mission should we go on?
Okay, so there are not more episodes.
Let's head out. Is this good? Let's win!
I know who died, and I'm going to spoil it right now. I'm going to see. Unless you have seen the series, then I pass. Where's the computer? Database blockchain. Detained blockchain. Because one confirmed the facility was evacuating the area closed off. 5 minutes were left inside the building. The July 1st year, the tour mechanic for school and the Mara Kutsaki were dispatched on the mission to verify and rescue survivors. The curse one was specified to become a special great curse spirit if the metamorphose in the rain is able to avoid contact. But they enter the building into a domain, the gunfish curse and went down Slaven and to the three bodies, including Tadashi Ozakis.
Let's take this body back with us.
Leave that body behind.
We won't be able to come back for it later.
I didn't say we'd come back. I said leave it behind. Tadashi here hit and killed a little girl on her way home from school while driving without a license. And that was his second offense. I know that you're keen on this idea of saving lots of people and guiding them to proper deaths. But think, how are you going to feel when someone you saved goes on to kill someone else later?
So, why did you bother saving me then?
You both need to cut it out. This is hardly the time and place to be acting like...
Cookie... Saki? Itadori! Time to run! We'll find her later. Right now, we... Fushiguro! Find Kugisaki and get her out of here! I'll stay here and keep the special grade busy, at least until you two are clear of the innate domain. As soon as you're both out, give me some kind of signal. And then, we'll switch bodies with Tsukuna. You can't! Fushiguro!
It's okay.
Yes! You got a head start!
Okay, he's strong.
My first energy on center, isn't it?
Focus.
Mission should we go on? Let's head out. Is this good?
I won't lose.
Curse on prequel. Escape.
Where am I? It's so dark, I can't see a damn thing in here. Curse's presence. How can there be so many?
You all right, Kugisaki?
Where's Itadori?
I'll tell you later. We need to ditch these guys and get out of here now.
How was that pretty face of yours?
Just warning you. Leap in.
Get back.
Go! Get in there!
We'll report to Ijijin.
Too damn bad. We're out of here now. Let's go.
Now, which mission should we go on?
Let's head out. Curses.
Is this good?
Staff button. Oh,
do you have a death wish?
I was so proud.
So that is something like I thought it was the first really episode strong, that we learn how to play.
Strong enough that I can choose when and how I die. But I'm not. I'm weak. I don't want to die. But I'm going to die. No. Not like this. A proper death. You're right. Don't be naive.
Jujutsu sorcerers never die without regret.
Still, I want to be able to say my death was a proper one.
These negative emotions of mankind become the source of curses.
So all of the hate, the fear, the regret. Let it all out! And put it in your fist!
Let's go kill some kids. Follow me. Idiot. Huh? Oh shit, I healed his other hand too. What? You don't like to take walks? In that case, you will die here. Come on, show me what you've got. Stay there. How we start? Get it.
Come on, I want to try something, bro. Nice.
Get at it. I'll burn you to Just so predictable. You bored me to tears. Surprisingly, you and I both are apparently classified as special grade. Good job. You and me. Pleased with yourself, huh? You want praise now? But healing with cursed energy isn't all that difficult. It's a lot easier for cursed spirits than it is for humans. Neither you nor this punk whose body I'm in truly understand what curses really are. This is a good opportunity. So I'll use it to show you exactly what real jujutsu is. Domain expansion. Malevolent shrine. Planning to slice you into three. But I guess you were weaker than I thought. Oh, yeah. And then there's this. I'll be taking this. It's over, you punk. What are you waiting for? If you're gonna switch, then do it already.
Okay, I'm going to play Sushiko against Sukuna. That's not going to be very good, but fuck it. It confirms that the facility figure requires expansion of the education area and creating a social support. I'm going to push further and wait it on the same for Yujitadori safe return. We need to make close and damage immediately run, so can I take out the grenade and Yujitadori become body come out me.
There's no reason to be scared. I'm in such a great mood right now. Let's just chat. The kid had it coming for just using it. Now it feels like he's having some trouble switching back. But then no matter what, this would have been the same. So I've been thinking about the different ways I can do this. I'm taking this brat hostage. Oh, and also... And with that, I'm as free as a bird.
Now. Okay, oh, no hurt.
You can use your Shikigami, but still come at me yourself. Put more curse behind you.
Okay.
Power and agility are on a different level. Yes,
figure out.
Risking your life. This fucking
Strike from behind.
Don't be so.
Smack him down. Now or never. All according to plan.
Damn. That was a difficult fight.
The only thing granted equally to all is an unfair reality. Karma isn't fully automatic. Evil people are only judged under the law. Jujutsu sorcerers are just another cog in that machine of retribution. I want good people to enjoy fairness, even if only a few will. So, I save people unequally.
That's... So this is when you start burning through your life. Megumin, show me what you've got!
Sacred treasure. Swing a ring. Bring a grip. Oh, and just so you know, I didn't have any logical reason for saving you back then. Even though it was dangerous, I just couldn't bear to see a good person like you die. Sure, I had my reservations. Ultimately, I did it for selfish, emotional reasons. But that's fine, though. I'm a Jujutsu sorcerer. I'm not a hero. And all this time, I've never once regretted saving you.
Right. I think your conviction is a good one. But I don't think mine is exactly wrong either. Sorry. I guess I'm done for. I hope you live a long life. Should we go on?
So
it shows the strength of different relationships.
Okay, so you're not disappointed, you got a new outfit, okay.
Should we go on? Now, let's head out.
Chapter 2, After the Rain.
The special grade. Sending first years to rescue 5 people who may already be dead should have been out of the question. Besides, with Yuji, I was the one who forced the issue and got the kid's execution sentence suspended. Some higher-ups didn't like that, and so they took advantage of my absence and used the special grade to dispose of Yuji. Trying to pin the blame is such a pain. Maybe I ought to just cut to the chase and go.
Yes, it will be uploaded to YouTube. I don't know where, but yes, it will be uploaded.
You're not usually this emotional. Sounds to me like you took quite a liking to this one.
I've always been the kind of guy who cares about his students.
So this here is Sukuna's vessel, huh? I can cut him up, yes?
Just make good use of him.
guess that doesn't mean much when you die yourself. First time? Having a partner of yours die on you?
One my age? Yeah.
You're taking it well, though.
Yeah, you too.
Well, of course. 2 weeks ago, I didn't even know him. I'm not the type to break down and fall to pieces when a guy I barely know dies.
So what's this? You're looking even more bummed out than usual, Megumi. Having a wake?
What's up, Zenon?
Stop calling me by my last name.
Maki! Maki! Someone died yesterday. A boy. He was one of the first years.
Nita Flex.
Why didn't you say so?
Now I look like some kind of heartless, cold-blooded ice demon.
So, who are these guys?
It's in second years.
Sorry to hit you up with this now when you're in mourning. But see, we'd like you both to be in the Tokyo-Kyoto Sister School Exchange event. The whole event starts with the principals of the Tokyo and Kyoto school. Each principal proposes a form of competition that will be held for an entire day over the course of 2 days. Or at least that's how it's supposed to be. It goes like this. Day one is team battles, and day two is individual.
Team battles and individual? You mean we fight other jujutsu sorcerers?
Jujutsu battles where anything short of killing is fair game.
Don't worry, we'll train you up, so you probably won't get killed.
So, Ryuin, I understand your partner just died.
We're in. Kazai?
Kazai?
Have to get stronger, and I'll do anything to achieve that.
This is the part when I start loving the
which
series.
Mission should we go on? Let's head out.
12 skin.
What possibly could have been so important that you decided to use a precious finger on Sukuna? Trying to see how strong he is?
Well, the test was half-baked. I'll admit that. But we did still learn a few.
I can only pray that's not an excuse.
One for lunch.
Humans are practically made of lies. For every positive action and emotion they show, there's always a flip side. And yet, negative emotions like hatred and hostility are truth without falsehood. Since we curses are born from those raw, true emotions, that makes us true, pure beings. Imitation should be eliminated.
Yet at the moment, you're the ones who are getting eliminated.
And that's why we've come here to ask you, what can we do to defeat the Jujutsu sorcerers?
If you want to win, you'll need to fulfill two conditions. The first thing concerns the strongest sorcerer. You must somehow render Satoru Gojo incapable of fighting. The second is to get Ryomen Sukuna and Yuji Itadori on your side.
But hold on a minute. He died, didn't he? That Yuji Itadori, he's dead.
Yeah. Did he die? I'm not so sure.
Now, which mission should we go on?
Okay. So, wait. Shot the chapter a little bit more Sí. Want to watch not too much to play.
Is this good?
Let's win.
Don't poke around inside me. Not without my permission. I hate that punk ass.
Then you come down here and I'll tear you open.
You're being awfully hostile, aren't you?
Huh, you got that right. You expect kindness after you murdered me? Where are we, anyway? Is this hell? I'm not crazy about being stuck with you for eternity.
And you'll pay! Yes! I hope you're ready for this!
You're just so good.
Okay, how the fuck that?
Don't.
I'm sensing, isn't it? Leave it with me!
Clever!
To the head! Follow through! I remember how it is!
This isn't the afterlife. This place is my innate domain. If you'll accept my conditions, I'll fix your heart and bring us both back to life.
Cocky bastard. Don't act like you're doing me a favor. I know you don't want to die either.
But the situation has changed. Very soon I'll be able to see something interesting. I have just two conditions. Number one, whenever I chant the word extension, you'll surrender your body to me for 1 minute. Two, you'll completely forget you made this promise.
No way! I don't know what you're after here, but it's shady as hell. Finally get what you're really about now. You are pure evil, and I'm not lending you my body ever again.
During that minute, I won't kill or injure anyone. Is that enough to address your concerns?
Like I'd ever believe you!
It's not about whether you believe me or not. This is a pact, a geish. I'll be the one punished if I break it. And if you pursue selfish gain beyond your means, you will suffer retribution. I'm certain you've experienced that yourself. A pact, bounded in mutual interest. That's one of the key factors behind all jujutsu.
Fine then. Get off me already. I'll accept your conditions. I don't understand exactly what you're up to. Just that it means I'll come back to life! I'd never accept that. Bring me back to life without any conditions. It's all thanks to you I died in the first place.
Well, how about this then? We'll fight to the death. And I'll do it without conditions if you defeat me. But if I win, then you live under my two conditions.
Yeah, I'll kick your ass for...
That was so simple.
Now, which mission should we go on?
Dream.
As you can see in this case with Yuji, the top of the Jujutsu world is a den of vice. And I want to reset that garbage Jujutsu world. Murdering all the fools at the top would be an easy task. But no fix, because they'd all just get replaced, and then there'd be no revolution. Plus, if I did that, no one would want to follow me. That's why I chose education instead, as a way to raise up strong, clever compatriots. And they're all talented, especially Hikari, the third year, and the second year Okkotsu. They'll become Jujutsu sorcerers on par with me. Yuji would have been one of them as well.
Hey, you two. I'm going to get started. Are you going to watch from there?
Gojo! He's alive!
Ijichi, stop. Hey, Yuji. Welcome back.
Yo! Well, thanks!
I need you to just leave him listed as deceased on the records. I want us to give Yuji the time to regain minimum power before he gets targeted again.
Oh, so you're going to keep Itadori hidden away?
No, I'll have him back in time for the exchange event.
Why?
The reason is simple. No one can be allowed to take the events of youth away from the young people they're designed for. Not anyone.
Satoru Gojo. I wonder, could we kill him if we joined forces?
No. He'd either flutter out of your grasp, or in the worst case, you'd all get exercised. I would recommend you pour your energy into sealing him rather than killing him.
Oh, do you have a lead?
We'll use the special grade cursed object, Prison Realm.
Prison Realm? Prison Realm? That horrible thing? Give me the Prison Realm. I'll add it to my collection. And in return, I promise you, I'll kill Gojo.
Now, which mission should we go on? Let's head out!
Watching movies. Episode 15.
Let me explain cursed energy for you again. All students are trained to produce cursed energy using even the faintest sparks of emotion. And they're training ways to avoid wasting their cursed energy when their emotions are flaring up as well. There are several training methods for this. The one I'm going to use on you is especially exhausting. Watching movies!
Watching movies?
Of course, you won't be watching them all alone. You'll be watching them with this guy.
Oh, what's with the cute but creepy doll?
That cursed corpse will wake up and attack you just like that, if you don't keep cursed energy flowing into it. This trains you to maintain a steady output of cursed energy, no matter what emotions you feel.
Ow! I thought there'd be more fighting involved.
Well, look at how your last fight turned out. If you want to get stronger, start by mastering the basics.
Should we go on? Let's head out.
good?
I'll finish this in no time.
I think I'm going to play a little bit more and then I'm going to finish about an hour, a minute. So, something like that. We can upload it on the YouTube.
What does it matter to you? As a sorcerer, what kind of people do you want to say?
Huh? What difference would it make to me whether my actions save anyone at all?
I knew I shouldn't have asked you.
What?
Come on, panda. I'm just going to spam that. But I'm going to lose from the Panda. It's going to be difficult now. too difficult.
Should we go on? Let's head out. Is this good?
I won't lose.
Only a month and a half left. No daydreaming.
You're both pretty weak in close quarters.
Land a blow on us.
Do that, and we'll talk.
Here I go.
Go.
Proceed with caution. Just warning you. Go.
No problem.
Get in there. Yes, go. Go. Get in there.
Got some of this.
Okay, so it was not.
Get up close. Get up close. Bro, I can't move. Just wondering how I'd carry the cursed tools during the fight.
Carrying cursed tools, huh?
I'm fine with supplementing close combat with weapons, but with my cursed technique, I want to be able to have my hands free. So Zen, you often carry around two or even more with you, don't you? How do you do that?
Oh, I make panda carry them.
Why did you run?
Kind of a waste of your talents.
Do I have the potential to meet special grades? Is that what you meant by that? Zenith. I think I know how to do it.
Wait.
Now, which mission wait,
there
we
is
go on?
Assault, the main, and Curse Like. And then we have... Okay, so I'm not going to do this though. Now, I'm going to push a little bit here. To finish this.
Let's head out. Is this good?
I'll show you what the pinnacle looks like.
That I'm going to finish this with the Gojo, and then next episode, and then I
well,
will watch the stream,
gotta get go
load it on
so
the YouTube.
Just keep hanging in there.
Is this really gonna make me stronger?
Stop here.
Huh? Right here.
whole conversation and got just meant his curse energy to be higher than that of Sukuna's current incarnation. It's best thing that the curse spirit may be collaborating with a curse result code to combat.
Sure, we can fight if you want. I'll win, though.
I'll reduce you.
I think I'll show off a little. The special grades are classified as such because they're special. Having them pop up this frequently throws everything off.
Ooh, don't tell me I can.
Guess I'll let my fists do the talking.
Let's see what you've done.
Over here, if you want to win, stop harder. You're not gonna wait that long.
You're good.
I got distracted.
Cool.
Any idea what this is? Here I come.
You keep up.
Have you considered running? Show me a good time.
What a monster.
I can fly attack to that. What you actually attacked was the infinity existing between you and me. Try this on. I feel a tingle. Try touching this boy.
Get ready.
I got distracted. Nothing to be ashamed of.
Sure know how to fuck.
Let's see what you've got.
Here I come. Get your keep up. Show me a good time. Get your keep up. Try touching this boy. Here we go. If you want to win, try hard.
Oh, you're good.
I got distracted. Try touching this.
You underestimate.
Keep up.
Sorry for outclassing you there.
Infinity exists everywhere. I just use my jujutsu to bring it forward into reality. Convergence, divergence. What do you think happens when one touches this void? Curse technique reversal. Red. Well, that's that.
You can try.
I guess it wasn't just talk. No matter. If I can't hit him, I'll just drag him into my domain.
Sorry about that.
Hey, what's going on here? Where the hell are we? How did I get here?
Show you what the pinnacle looks like. We're heading out. Let's go. It's a field trip lesson. I'm going to teach you about the very pinnacle of jujutsu battles, domain expansion. He's just here to watch. You see, I'm in the midst of teaching him a lot of things, so forget about him, and let's just fight!
Having him tag along with you isn't going to slow you down. It makes you look like an idiot.
Oh no, it'll all be fine. I mean, really, you're kind of weak.
How dare you insult me like that! I'm going to enjoy tearing off that smug face of yours!
You'll be fine.
Just stay here, close to me.
Domain expansion! Coffin of the Iron Mountain!
I take it you're ready for this?
Sono. Characters activate domain expansion with their awakening move. System domain extension will put an enemy in another domain and gain a bunch of domain outside your domain, such as proofs or details and extras. Domain expansion will have the amount of reason. Domain expansion will also have the amount of domain expansion.
There won't even be ashes left of you!
So I have to.
This is domain expansion. The innate domain is made with cursed energy. And then you imbue it with a cursed technique. Spreading out the innate domain that way always consumes a ton of energy. The advantages are important. One of them is the boost of stats due to environmental factors. More like a bug in a video game. Another one is. The techniques imbued in the domain are always sure to hit within that domain. But don't worry, there are several ways to deal with it. I don't really recommend this one, but if you try to go outside the domain, speed up. The most effective way to deal with the domain is to lay out your own domain. When two domains are laid out at the same time, the more refined, the more dominant. Domain expansion. Infinite form. This is the inner world of witness. Perception. Contact. Every act of life is repeated infinitely over and over.
Yes.
Infinite void.
What just happened? Can it be that my domain was overwhelmed?
This is the inner world of Limitless. Perception, contact. Every act in life is repeated infinitely, over and over. Ironic, isn't it? When granted every possible thing, you can't use it. All you can do is die peacefully. But I have some things I still want to ask you, so for right now, I'm going to let you off the hook with just this. Now then, just who instructed you to come after me?
Oh dear. What now? Will you rescue him? If you want to save him, then go ahead and save him. Though, I don't know. Do your kind have sentimental emotions? That's quite a statement for a cursed spirit to make.
Was something good supposed to happen if you killed me? Regardless, you're going to have to tell me. Who sent you? I want a name.
Curses are capable of conversations? Flowers!
It's just a curse. It's stripping away my will to fight.
Leave me, Gojo! Go after them! I'll be fine! Wait! Forget that! I lied! I need help!
He got away. He's good at hiding his presence. He's way more impressive than Volcano Head. So now cursed spirits of that level are joining forces. It's getting interesting. Yuji, I want you as well as all of your classmates to become strong enough that you can beat that.
Me? Beat that?
Now that we've set you a goal, all that's left is to pursue it and then obtain it. Let's speed up your schedule. For the next month, you'll still be watching movies, but you'll also be fighting against me.
Would I still even be alive
after a month of that? Now, which mission should we go on?
Okay, so now I'm going to end the stream. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And see you later today, possibly.